four mighty forks, shining stars, and the central almond of the town of Nazareth. It was late when the angel Gabriel appeared to the young girl named Mary. This night marks the beginning of our Advent, waiting and confirms the prophecies of Jeremiah, Isaiah, and Micah, who foretold the birth of one who would be called the Son of God, Messiah, and the Prince of Peace.
Wait, nothing.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'm the messenger of the Lord. I'm called Gabriel. Do not be afraid. Be you blessed among the women have been chosen.
Chosen for what? I am a simple woman and I am afraid. Please leave me.
Fear not, Mary. Start off the night. You shall have a son who shall call you. He will be great and called Messiah, Son of the Most High.